everyone. I helped play a role with Camille and Jane starting this place.
Thank you for that $30,000.
It was early too. It was the year I was the first one to put anything in. We need the first guy to come in, or woman. But kids, without one, so you can't get two. But that's actually, it's funny. You know, I wouldn't come around now, this is their place, but I would come once every couple months, probably for the last 20 years. And sometimes once every 4 or 5 months in the more recent years, and I just couldn't come too much. But every time I would come, hey kid! You know, the smile, the warmth, the energy, you know, to be a host of a place like this and to keep it like that. I that's what I do. I put on a show every night in New York for the last 20 years, so I've seen a lot of entries. Even for me, when I show up, I'm at it. But no one, I've never seen anyone even close to it. But, and so he was, everyone knew, everyone in this room knows that he was the best in the world ever at that.
Yeah.
But a year ago, I was in the park playing frisbee, and I heard, hey kid. And he always said, we gotta go to the young. And there I saw something else. You know, I couldn't believe it. I could believe that every time I walked in here, he was smiling. After a while, I couldn't for the first 10, 12, 15, he just was. But he transformed into, he was a gazelle. I swear to God, this is. He was moving around, I couldn't believe it. And everyone who's seen him in the meadow knows this, but I only saw it because I hadn't seen it. The way he, in a suit, on stage, if you had told, no, I'm not kidding, he was like an Olympian moving, he had an aerobic, and this is the best part, this is true. Because in life, you see a lot of things. There's Guinness Book of World Records. And a big one is the furthest distance you saw a human throw anything. And it's just the truth. I can't believe it. No, James, because I knew he was the nicest guy in the world, but he also threw that aerobic when he went back. He's like, watch this.
You make catch and shit like
this. And he goes back, he goes, watch this, kid. And he fucking takes the aerobic and fucking hauls it in the biggest space in Manhattan on the meadow from one end. And I swear to God, the fucking thing kept sailing and sailing and sailing and sailing and sailing. He looked at me with that smile, and that was the furthest I've ever seen anyone throw anything in the hole.